Germline testing. What is it? And why has your healthcare provider asked you to have it done? The word germline refers to the genetic information that you inherit from your parents and may pass on to your children. Germline testing is a type of DNA test that can be used to help find answers to many health conditions and is generally free within the public sector. It's a test that specifically looks for germline gene errors related to the chance of developing certain types of cancers. Knowing about these gene errors can change and improve the way we treat cancer. It could be the difference between an early diagnosis, late diagnosis, or even cancer prevention in the future for you. And as these gene errors are often inherited, for family members too. And don't forget, it's your choice whether to have this test or not. So if you have any doubts or questions, make sure to ask your healthcare provider. So, how does germline testing work? Genes are made up of what makes you, you, your entire DNA code. Everything that makes you function, grow, and develop into the person you are. Some people may have missing or extra information or changes in their genes that can have an impact on how their body functions over time. This information can help us to understand what medical problems a person may develop, including the chance of developing certain types of cancer. It can also guide cancer treatment, including which anti-cancer treatment is best for an individual patient. Genomic tests can be performed on either blood, a mouth swab, saliva, hair, or tissue. Blood is the most common sample we take. Then it's sent to a laboratory for testing, and the results are given back to you via your clinician. Your germline test results. A gene is much like a sentence, like this one. Mum cut the hot dog. Currently, it works as it should. A minor change might make the sentence look different, but it still works the same. Other changes to the spelling might be difficult to read and create some problems now or in the future. While others can change the meaning entirely, it's changes like these which can lead to genetic diseases, including a higher risk of developing cancer. Results from your germline testing. All germline testing results are stored securely, meeting the highest Australian and international privacy security standards. Your results are kept private and will only be shared with your consent unless required or permitted by law. In some special instances, your healthcare provider may ask to share your results with another health professional for further testing or in consultation. In these instances, your results will be shared securely and confidentially. Because genetic changes run in families, if your results could help other family members, we may suggest that your relatives are referred for genetic counselling to discuss testing. They may require your results to aid in their management. Your results will only be shared with your approval. In Australia, germline testing will not alter your ability to obtain private health insurance or affect your health insurance premiums. However, germline testing may impact your ability to obtain income protection and travel or life insurance. It may also increase your premiums. This usually is not relevant for people who've had a cancer diagnosis. If you're unsure about how this impacts you, ask your healthcare or insurance provider. Remember, the choice to have a germline test is your own. If you have any questions, make sure to ask your healthcare provider. Produced by the Cancer Statewide Clinical Network at the Commission on Excellence and Innovation in Health.